Kulikov will play it back for Truba. Long left side for Kopp. Kopp through for Armia. Armia with Tanev. Score! Brandon Tanev gets his fourth of the year. And the Jets jump into the early 2-0 lead.
Well, Paul Maurice said that these are two teams that love to play with pace. He talked about the ice being fast this morning at pregame skate. And we've seen some tempo in this start so far, haven't we? And the Jets do a real nice job. After giving a couple turnovers up in their defensive zone, it's a nice job in the neutral zone. Gets the puck to the wall and it administers it to Armia, who gets a little bit of a lucky bounce again. He's looking to go backdoor in the backhand to Tanev. It goes off of the leg of Mark Edward Vlasic right back to
Donskoy, not in the lineup for San Jose. Joel Armia scores! Joel Armia with the wrister from the right side gets his second game of the night, and they must be San Jose fans from Finland. Not that thrilled.
I thought Finland was supposed to be somewhat neutral.
But what a release from Armia. That was, I think it fooled everybody in the building. This just seems like an innocent little play. D to D through the middle of the ice, and Armia, he's from a bad angle. This is one that I don't think Dell saw whatsoever as this puck goes through. A couple of defenders right there. Tanev gets in the lane. I think he provides a bit of a screen, but the release is soft. Great hands by Armia. Well placed. It goes off the post and in, and that's Armia's eighth of the season.